क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, एंडोर्समेंट विद जीएसटी। ए सोल्ड गुड्स टू बी फॉर 20,000 प्लस सीजीएसटी एंड एसजीएसटी एट 9% ईच ऑन क्रेडिट 3 months। बी पेड ए ₹3,600 बाय चेक एंड एक्सेप्टेड अ ड्राफ्ट फॉर द बैलेंस अमाउंट। द ड्राफ्ट वॉज एंडोर्स्ड इन फेवर ऑफ सी हु गॉट द पेमेंट ऑन मेच्योरिटी। गिव जर्नल एंट्रीज इन द बुक्स ऑफ ए। ओके सो हेयर दे हैव आस्क्ड अस ओनली द जर्नल एंट्रीज इन द बुक्स ऑफ ए। वन डे अ स्टूडेंट वॉज आस्किंग मी अ क्वेश्चन दैट मैम इन द केस ऑफ एंडोर्समेंट शुड वी डू एंट्रीज इन द बुक्स ऑफ ऑल द थ्री पार्टीज एंड दैट डे आई आंसर यू दैट वॉट एवर द लैंग्वेज ऑफ द क्वेश्चन यू नीड टू गो बाय दैट। सो हेयर ही इज आस्किंग ओनली इन द बुक्स ऑफ ए। सो वी विल बी डूइंग द जर्नल एंट्रीज ओनली इन द बुक्स ऑफ ए एंड वी नीड नॉट डू इट इन द बुक्स ऑफ बी एंड सी। सो नाउ फर्स्ट इज दैट हु हैज सोल्ड गुड्स। ए हैज सोल्ड गुड्स। A has sold goods to B. So journal entry will be B's account debited. B is the debtor to sales account to output CGST account to output SGST account. Sales, the amount is given to us as 20,000 and CGST and SGST is given to us as 9% each. So 20,000 into 9 by 100, it is coming equal to 1,800. So output CGST will be 1,800 and output SGST will be 1,800. So total amount which B needs to give to A is 20,000 plus 1,800 plus 1,800, that is 23,600 he needs to give it to A. Now in the next sentence, it has been written that he has given a check of 3,600 to A. So A is receiving a check of 3,600. His asset is increasing by 3,600 bank. So bank account debited 3,600. And another asset he is getting, a bills receivable for the balance amount. Balance amount is 20,000. Bills receivable account debited 20,000. And now B is no more a debtor because he has made the payment through the bank and through bills receivable. So debtor is decreasing, so we are crediting it to B's account 23,600. Now this bill B has endorsed in favor of C. B has given this bill to C, so the asset with A is decreasing, so bills receivable account is decreasing with A. That is why he has credited it. And C was the creditor of A, and the liability of A is decreasing, creditor is decreasing because A has given him bills receivable. So when liability decreases, it is debited. So we have written C's account debit 20,000 to bills receivable account 20,000 rupees, and only in the books of A journal entries has been asked. That is why we have done journal entries in the books of A only.